On at this hour, the racing community mourning the loss of a longtime motorsports journalist. Robin Miller died yesterday after a four-year battle with cancer. The Southport native started his career as a sports writer for the Indy Star in 1968. He went on to cover the Indy 500 and the IndyCar Series racing for 50 years. Tributes to Miller, they're just still pouring in this morning from IMS, drivers, and of course fans alike. Robin Miller was 71 years old.